Wait, so I was right about that. That, on the other hand, I have no idea. So, let's give that a shot again. We know where we're going. We know what to do. So what if, right, what if we come running down, we jump onto the there, and then we try, unless we jump onto that, that platform, the lower platform, and then jump up. No, I feel like we need to jump onto that. And we just got to be careful with our... So let's try that. Because we know that works. And we got that stupid thief, so... That's the most important thing. We killed the goddamn thief. Well, I don't actually remember this being like this. I'm sure this was harder. But maybe that's just blindness. Maybe I'm just blind. Because how the fuck do you get over there? Alright, so we go up here. Oh god! Damn it! Oh fuck. We'll leave that. We'll leave that. Actually, fuck it. We'll give it one last go. We'll give it another go. Hey! Because gliding won't do it. I'll have to come back to it because I have no fucking idea. I don't have a clue. I'll have to explore and wander. Ow. But we killed one thief, and we got 25 gems for it. We're doing all right. Not good on the 100%ing mark. I mean, we 100% one level, so that's not the end of the world. All right. I think it's just the boss now. There's only one level left. Ooh, there's a key thing here. Metalhead! No, if I remember correctly, we have to. Alright, buddy, go on. Do your stuff. Kill. Yeah, you do, buddy. There's a key. I think I know how to get to the key. It involves gliding. All right. Oh, hello. I wonder where that takes you. Thank you. Let me just give it, put us up to. Alright. Oh, okay. Glowing mushrooms. See any of this? I don't think we did we? Go around this way for a second. Glowing mushrooms, because that thing gave me a look at them later. Alright, buddy. Okay, it didn't give me a red one. Why did I get a red one before? Glowing mushroom, and I got it. Yes! So we got all the gems. We 100% completed the area. That's always lovely. It's always lovely. Any more glowing mushrooms about? Anybody? Any more glowing mushrooms? Oh, wait a minute. There might be one. I think there's a trophy. Oh, level 40. I think there's a trophy for getting the glowing mushrooms. No! Spyro, come on, buddy. I don't know what it is today, but you don't seem to be. There you are. I'm sure there's five. I could be wrong. Oh, there you go, Mushroom Hunter. I knew there was a trophy there. Right. Let's do this. Metalhead, we're coming for you. Here we go. Anything about? No. Ow. Oh, there goes that. Ooh. Ah, over there. Right, I know where to go. Where'd he go? Sadiki! Hey, buddy!
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Alright. Oh, so there's only one dragon on here. That's good to know. You have a question. And I think it's a reasonable one. How do I get up here? Good luck. There's gems. There's gems over there. Okay. Maybe if we beat the boss? I am confused. I'm confuddled. Alright. Oh, wait, hold on. Thanks, buddy. Oh. Oh, I can smash him as well. Ow. Ow. Yeah, this is gone. This is failed. This is failed badly. Ooh. Ooh, hello. This. Oh, goddamn it. Your goddamn key. I'm probably gonna go down here. Oh. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna be honest. I wasn't expecting that. Just putting that out there. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Alright, there's bound to be a key somewhere. Up this here. Well, hello. go. Do-do-do. Okay. This hasn't helped me at all. Finding how to... Do-do-do-do. Thank you. I'm feeling stupid. Gonna be honest. I am feeling kind of stupid. I feel like I should know how to get up there. But I don't. Aha! Oh. Okay, I think we'll call it there. I am kind of confused as to where things are. And that was Beastmasters. That was the Beastmaster, Beastmakers level. It's a pretty good one. We 100% two levels, which is good. I am going to have to try and 100% the other ones. But that'll do. There we go. Yeah. Oh, I do hope you've enjoyed these videos. And I hope to see you in the next ones. Bye now.